Yasmin, do you want your father present for this examination?
No, that will not be necessary. A doctor is trustworthy. I have many things to do at home. I will go back and I will see you there later.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
Okay, Yasmin. The nature of this examination means that it's quite intimate and it will involve you being undressed from the waist down and lying on the couch.
Okay.
So that I can have a look and examine you. Does that sound okay?
Yes, that's all right.
Okay. I think it would be a good idea to have a chaperone present. I can call one of the female nurses here if you like.
Yes, I'd like that.
Yeah, okay. Can you send one of the nurses through to act as a chaperone, please? Thank you. If you'd just like to take yourself off to the couch, make yourself comfortable. There's a sheet you can cover yourself. I'll be through in a minute.
Thank you.
Okay, Yasmin, during that examination, I was looking to see if your hymen was intact. And the hymen is a little bit of skin that partially covers the entrance to the vagina.
Mm-hmm.
And I noticed during the examination that your hymen is broken. What that means is that you're not status introitus. Do you understand?
Yeah, I thought that might be the case. I've never had sex before, but I've often used tampons, so that's probably why it was broken. I can't really explain that sort of thing to my father. I don't really feel comfortable with it. But we were taught at school that it can be broken if you've used tampons, but that doesn't mean, you haven't had sex. So can you still give me the certificate?
Well, this is a bit of a difficult situation. And unfortunately, we've run out of time today to talk about it properly. But I do want to have a discussion with you about it.
Okay.
So what I'd like to do is to talk to one of my colleagues about this, if that's all right with you, and arrange for you to come back and see me, maybe make an appointment for tomorrow.
Okay.
Would that be okay?
Yes, that's fine.